All eyes are on the Osun Election Tribunal, especially now that the city has been relocated from the High Court of Justice Complex Oshogbo to the FCT High Court, number 24, Apo, Abuja. The tribunal is expected to resolve the legal conflict that emanated from the just concluded governorship election in the state between the governor-elect, Gboyega Oyetola, who scored 255,505 votes, and the opposition PDP, who polled 255,023 votes. This federal lawmaker believed that All Progressive Congress deserved the victory.
The PDP went to meet people, forcing them to take oath and give them money. And people don't care, because maybe because of the level of poverty and whatever, they were just oath-taking. Became something very rampant and very popular. People are just taking oath freely for money. For 5 million, 5,000 naira, 3,000 naira, in some places, as they take 3,000 naira and come and take oaths that will vote for us. So that was what played out. It has nothing to do with the popularity of the government or performance of the present governor.
He said the APC learned many lessons from the elections, particularly on the need not to underrate any opponent in any election.
In any situation, if you just put politics into it, people can magnify it. There was a time the PDP spent a lot of money on media. They were just looking at negative side of the government, overlooking the positive side. So it was the negative side they were just putting in the media. Always. So those are the things that actually played out in Osun. To the people on the streets, and coupled with the situation in Nigeria, I think we need to go back. We learn a lesson in that election, that all this campaign and all these things doesn't really work again. What an average Nigerian wants is money. If you have your money on the day of election, you can't, because of the level of poverty.